Plus 9992 here, and we are back in Minecraft. Yeah, we're back in Minecraft Survival Episode 5. We're back again with the Angry Cherry again. Hey, Cherry, give the audience a round of applause. Or say something. So, what we're gonna do today is, like I said last episode, we're gonna go to the Abandoned Mine Shaft. We're gonna do a great adventure. Let's see what we get there. Okay, so Cherry would like to lead us to the Abandoned Mine Shaft. Oops. About torches, oh.
I have torches. Don't fall.
I'm a daredevil. Where? So starting off the bat, there's some iron. Oh, creeper. A creeper. Got the creeper under control, sure. Just, get down there. Like that. Okay, this is my web. That could be bad. Gotta risk it with a biscuit, I always say. Ooh. We got pumpkin, we got melon, and we got iron, 4 iron ingots. And that. It's always best to stay together in case we run into a spider spawner. I just grabbed a chest right there. Oh, what is that? Where is the spider?
There.
This is not more to
I'm collecting this iron.
This is not more to the dungeon. Kind of mine shaft. I think we should go this way.
The way you were?
Yeah. Because there's not much over there on that side.
Right.
Oh, I see another chest. We got some redstone, some coal, and bread. Hoping to find a potato. What's that? Oh, it's a regular spider. Skeleton. Died there, okay. Oh, that could've been bad. That could've been so bad. Right there. I almost just went face planted into some lava.
My kid says hi to everybody. He's on his way to bed.
Okay. Let's put a kid on mic. On the mic so he can say hi to everybody. What's hitting me? Ah, cheeky skeleton right there. That cheeky skeleton. That skeleton almost got me there. Hello. Come check out my channel if you want to.
I'll tell him to pay for
my skeleton is really getting my nerves right now. I look like a pin cushion right now, Cherry.
Yeah, it's half to my kid.
Okay. Gold. It's nice. It's so weird saying gold because I watch a lot of Skydust Minecraft. It's so weird just to say that. I normally say butter all the time, but I don't know if I should say that. Guys, if you like me just saying gold or butter, just tell me down below in the comment section. Let me know if you guys opinion. I like saying gold personally, but I don't know what you guys want. What you guys are preferences. Okay, comment down below now. Say whatever you want me to say. Daredevil, I'm right now. Can you come here? I don't have any torches. I'm right under under you. Go down.
Yeah, I know. I'm...
There's a spider behind you. No diamonds yet. That's strange. Lava source like this, it usually has diamond days. So weird. I just been finding a whole ton of redstone.
I found gold.
Yeah, that's nice. I passed some back a while back too. Every time I see redstone, I mine for it. It's, I don't know why, I just do. There's some more there. I need all this redstone for later on in the future. For some of the adding to it. As I come down here later for to get more iron. No diamondes.
Is that how you say diamonds in Spanish?
I have no clue. I'm half Mexican, but I have no clue. It's sad, but that's the truth. I'm taking Japanese, but I still have no clue either. I was saying Japanese. I fail both languages in percentage. I'm so sad. I'm just a big failure. Big failure.
Oh, I died.
No, Jerry! Did all your stuff survive?
Doubt it.
What did you have on you?
My my redstone. My.
Let me guess, a whole ton of,
all
ton
my
of iron.
Iron?
Yeah, just leave the lava to me, Jerry. Because I believe you weren't that too well in a lot in Dove World too, weren't you?
Not as much.
See my perspective chair right now. You wouldn't believe how many times I've been close to dying. I just ran out of food. That's not good. I I'm about to get out of here to go back to my house for some food. Want to come with?
No, I want to go find my stuff.
I can't stick around here anymore. I'm out of food.
Well, so am I.
I lost 400. I'm gonna get some food and then I'll come back. I got a bit of iron though. About all. Not a bad haul indeed. Thank you. coming, Cherry. I'm on the way to the rescue. Loser to the rescue. Dun dun dun. Dun 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 dun. See, we're at 25 minutes, so let's give another 5 more minutes and end up the episode. Will Blizzard ever find Cherry in this vast cave? Stay tuned to Minecraft with Blizzard 510992. Got your Dragon Ball. Yeah, where are you? Where did he go, Cherry?
I thought I saw your gamer tag.
I still have not seen your gamer tag. Oh, wait. You're way over there. No, you're next to me. Like, on the same level.
Yeah, but I'm saying I'm below me. Oh, are we?
Yeah, on the same level. You're, like, way over there, though. Maybe you want this way? Could be a possibility. This way? What if I'm more to the shaft? Cherry. What did he get? Diamondes.
No.
Do you get any potatoes?
No.
I'm right here, Cherry. Closer to the rescue. I think we should end off the episode with a big bang, okay? Let's find a poison spice, but let's take it out.
Are you crazy?
Maybe a little bit. Can I have some torches?
Yeah. I'll share what I have. I don't have very many.
I just need like 5.
Well, he needs 6. That's exactly half.
I'm just going after a spider spawner and just going to torches just to disarm it. Come here, you spider spawner. Fear my wrath. Who's a fellow on that too? Ah, my wrath. My quest has been answered. No clue, I'm going to disarm this. First of all, I'm poisoned. There we go, guys. We just disarmed this spider spawner, which is pretty easy. I thought we were gonna have more of a fight. That was a really anticlimactic there. Oh well. So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this episode. I hope you love this series. Oh, wait. Somebody attacked. Die! Die! Oh well. Apparently, they're still spawning. It's pretty weird. But, so guys, I hope you guys enjoy the series. I hope you like this episode. I hope you enjoy watching my channel. And, yeah, do you want to say anything to the viewers before we go?
No, but be sure to subscribe for more awesome videos.
Okay, guys. See you guys. And, peace!